Hi everyone, are you wondering if you can showcase 3D planning scenarios made with ArcGIS Urban inside of an ArcGIS StoryMaps Briefing application? This is possible thanks to Briefing's ability to import 3D web scenes as map elements. Let's take a look at how you can do this using ArcGIS Online for Organizations. The first thing you will want to do is to export your planning scenarios in ArcGIS Urban as web scenes. This is accomplished by running the Create Scenario Web Scene function that guides you through the steps to name and describe your web scene, choose your planned building surface and parcel visualizations, and of course, export your scenario as an item found in your ArcGIS Online content. This function will also capture any saved viewpoints that you have stored in your plan. Next, you will want to open your newly created web scene with Scene Viewer, where you can tailor the appearance of your layers, their associated map pop-ups, and set or capture any desired views with the slide manager. Now that your web scenes are ready to shine, it's time to create a new ArcGIS StoryMaps Briefing application. Briefings are an ideal way to share a short summary of geospatial information to non-technical audiences, as it's unlikely that certain stakeholders, perhaps executive level staff, or the general public will take the time to learn the ins and outs of more complex web apps. Begin by navigating to your organization's ArcGIS StoryMaps homepage and selecting Briefings from the left side panel menu. The new Briefing button will launch the Briefing Builder editing interface. Once you've added a new slide in the layout of your choice, you will have the ability to import your web scene through the Add Media button. If you select Map in the drop-down menu, you can select both web maps and web scenes from your ArcGIS Online content. After selecting your web scene, you can adjust its appearance by turning layers on or off, setting specific viewpoint slides, and any additional map configuration options. Let's see what a finished briefing application looks like. For context, I've created one that showcases two fictional development scenarios in downtown Hamilton that could be shown to an executive audience at a board meeting.
I have applied a theme and some free use visuals that complement my plan's deliverables. I have a background slide that introduces the concept of protected major transit station areas, followed by an overview of the proposed scenarios. For the moderate build-out slide, on the right-hand side, we have our web scene showing the moderate build-out scenario that was composed in ArcGIS Urban. The presenter can navigate within the web scene, click on the built features to obtain building and floor metrics, and even expand the window to fill the screen. Lastly, it's important to note that ArcGIS StoryMaps briefings are made with responsive design and will look equally as sharp on a variety of screen sizes in landscape format. In terms of accessibility, they are WCAG 2.1 AA compliant and can be featured on your organization's website without any additional modifications. Explore the resources listed in the video description below to learn more about using web scenes within ArcGIS StoryMaps briefings. Thank you.